Hi, this is Steve with Rent Frostburg. Today we're going to be talking about a new apartment building at 201 University Drive. Now, unfortunately, the sun is right above us, so you might have a glare. But for this apartment building, this is the newest and closest to campus. We made another video, but this one will have a little more detail. The first thing I'd like to talk about is how close we are to campus. So I'm going to walk around here, and then as I do this, I'm just going to go and turn the camera, and all of a sudden, there you are, right on campus. We are the closest to campus, right across the street. And the nice thing is, not only are we as close to campus as possible, these are all the classroom buildings. These are the classrooms that you will be walking to every single day. To the left is Frampton, directly in front of you is Compton, to the right is the new CCIT building, and then to the right of that you can't see is Dunkel, the art building, the Lane Center, and the library. So everything is right there, right in front of you. Now, the really nice thing about this is in wintertime. When winter, it's usually 0 degrees up in Frostburg and snowing. And would you rather have a 10 to 20 minute walk to campus every single day in the snow? Or would you rather be right across the street from campus and just walk 10 or 15 seconds to be on campus? Most people would pick right across the street from campus. Now for us, we went to college also. We went somewhere else. But the one thing we had was we had to walk 10 to 20 minutes every day. So when we had the opportunity to purchase these properties here and then build this new apartment building, before we started, I was standing right out in front and staring at the buildings and thinking, wow, if I was a student right now, this is exactly where I would want to be, the closest to campus as possible. This would be location. The second thing I thought of was when I went to school, the places I lived were trash. They were disgusting. So I figured if I was going to build a new apartment building, it would have to be really nice. It would be more like a home than a student rental. So for these, they feel more like a custom home. They have stainless steel appliances, granite, upscale maple cabinets, wood plank flooring, soaking tubs. For the insulation, these are really energy efficient. For these would probably be the most energy efficient apartments in Frostburg, so they'll save a ton of electricity for that. So for that, that was the second thing that I wanted, was to make them really upscale. The third thing was I wanted to see if I could make it so that if you were living in the dorms and you wanted to move off campus, these would be less money. Now that one was a little bit harder, but we were able to accomplish that also. So if you were in a one-person dorm on campus and you factor in the price of the dorm and the meal plan, and then you moved into our one-bedroom apartments, when you factor in everything, it should be less money. The same thing if you were in a two-person dorm and moved into our two-bedroom apartments, our two bedrooms should also be less money. So those are the three things that I wanted to accomplish: being as close to campus as possible, having really upscale apartments, and being able to save money. So those are three things. The other things about the apartments are our two bedrooms are probably some of the largest two bedrooms in Frostburg, and for our one bedrooms, they're some of the largest one bedrooms in Frostburg. For one bedrooms, it's really hard to find washers and dryers inside each apartment. Usually for one bedroom apartments, they're not even, there's no laundry facilities even on site. For ours, we have a full size washer and dryer in each apartment. That was a goal of mine, and I was able to accomplish that. For one bedrooms, we have our large and our extra large one bedroom apartments. For our extra large, those would be perfect for couples or someone who's looking for more space for that. And I said for the two bedrooms, they're huge. They're some of the largest in Frostburg, and also have your full-size washers and dryers in there. For more information, feel free to give us a call. Our phone number is 904-504-3614, and our website is rentfrostburg.com. In our website, there are pictures of the insides of the apartments, and again, that's rentfrostburg.com. Thanks for visiting Rent Frostburg.